his story. All history is apparent in that. First they told the world black boys and girls were cursed and they turned black so they can build the West off black folk back, and this would justify that. Then they moved Egypt to the Middle East just to separate it from the continent, to erase Africa's accomplishments with the sciences and the knowledges. Universities and the colleges, architects and astrologists taught and documented all of this while y'all were still in the Caucasus. Debate me with your argument, you hate me so you augment. Truth, evidence, proof, relevant facts wherever they contradict. The lying law as narrative, the Africans were savages. Hippocrates or a hypocrite, a European or Imhotep. Pyramids, Mastaba steps, Nubia, where it started at. 50 queens at the heart of that, mitochondrial mother mass. Let's keep it real, what we reveal, although it's ill, motherfucker rap. Stolen legacy, give it back, white supremacy, psychopaths. I know math, know my past, the last will first, the first will last. Get your pass, you late for class. Bitches faster told me I'm a curse. Teacher told me I'm inferior. Judges tell me I'm the worst. Hey, who I'm seeing in the mirror now? They said I'm nothing but a slave. Nigga better get to work. They told me that they were superior. I got a lot to unlearn. What I'm saying now. They said I'm a feeble mind, an infantile, little child. I believe that shit for a little while. His story, fake news and owl. Set them straight, shut them down. It turns out they're all pedophiles. Millionaires, politicians, priests, police, even women. Just saying, listen, pay attention, it's prophecy. They say it's written, depends who wrote it. If I quote it, Dr. Ben, Ivan Venn, Sertima, some heard of them. Analyze these murderers, so sanitized, they murder us. They fuck your mind, first because slavers mine is as follow. Nigga, you Zeus and Apollo. Ogun, Shango, a djembe drum. A bongo, the Dagon, Orion, some Omex from Congo. Map the stars, map the spirit. They don't wanna let me map the lyrics. That's why they don't back the truth. That's why they manufacture groups. Dumb them down, distract the groups, so you won't get back to your roots. Actual, factual, stupidity, tactical, a torch, a radical. It's just pastor told me I'm a curse. Teacher told me I'm inferior. Judges tell me I'm the worst. Hey, who I'm seeing in the mirror now? They said I'm nothing but a slave. Nigga better get to work. They told me that they were superior. I got a lot to unlearn. See what I'm saying now?